And Mrs. Morkan's annual Christmas party was always a great musical affair. Never once did it fall flat. For 30 years there was a party, and for 30 years everyone sang and everyone danced.
I believe this is one you all know.
Which?
What you do?
It's the Parnell song.
Oh, no.
Aren't we tired of simplistic patriotism? I hate this song. It's mindless.
I love it.
Do you now? What a surprise.
Her fears to speak of Parnell's plight, who blushes at the name, when cowards mock our patriot's fight,
who hangs his head in shame, who hangs his head in shame. He's all a knave and half a slave, who slights his country thus. But a true man like you, man, will fill your glass with us, will fill your glass with us. Some on the shores of distant lands their weary hearts have paid, and by the strangers' heedless hands that holy graves were made, their holy graves were made. But for their clay be far away beyond the Atlantic foam, to you men I say them.
For Christ's sake, don't come home.
For Christ's sake, don't come home.
The weary hearts they bear, to work all day with callous hand, for a wage both good and fair,
for a wage both good and fair.
With wives abandoned like the mist, with babies left for fun, tell you men to you
I speak, watch out before you rot,
watch out before you rot.
I'm getting